Hannah's in her backyard playing with the grass because the Nazis have taken away most of her belongings.
I can't take it anymore. I want it back to the way it was.
Wait, I have an idea.
George goes and gets paper, a bottle, and two pencils and a shovel.
What's that for? Maybe if we write down what's bothering us, it'll make us feel better.
That's stupid. We won't bring back the park, the playground, or even Maria.
But George insisted, and 2 hours later, they finished pouring their unhappiness onto paper.
I'm done.
Me too.
Put the paper in here.
George and Hannah walk over to the edge of the woods and dig a hole so that no one would know about their unhappiness. They drop the bottle in the hole and cover it up. It's March 1941, and a letter comes saying that Hannah's mom is ordered to be in a Gestapo headquarters at 9 o'clock in the morning.
You two must be good while I'm gone. Listen carefully to Father and obey him. I will write. Will you write back to me?
Neither George or Hannah answered. Later, when Hannah had to go to bed, her mother sang to her. She sung her favorite lullaby over and over again. In the morning, when Hannah woke up, her mother was gone. It's September 1941, and a black truck pulls up in front of the Brady's house.
Wait, what? Dad, where are you going?
Leaving George and Hannah without parents, Mr. Brady leaves with the Gestapo.
Why are you doing this?
Left with no parents, Hannah and George go to live with their aunt and uncle.
Why does it have to be like this?
A notice is delivered that Hannah and George are needed at a deportation center on May 14th, 1942.
Are you serious?
Their uncle was trying to look on the bright side, but Hannah was scared. It's May 1942 when Hannah and George reach the front of the line.
Where are your parents?
They're in another camp. We hope we'll be reunited.
You go to the left. You to the right.
No! Brother!
Move, now!
Jerk.
Find me as soon as I can, Hannah.
Okay, George.
One day, one of Hannah's parents' friends appeared. They became friends until the day she went
Come here, Hannah. Remember all the good times together? Don't be shy and don't be lonely. Come sit down. You know, you can come and see me anytime. And you can even call me mother.
I have a mother! Leave me alone! Get away from me!
December 1944.
As much as you can. You must breathe fresh air at every opportunity. You must take care of your health. George, I really don't want to lose you, but I will. Okay, here's my last wish. Eat every last little crumb of it. I promised Mother and Father that I would take care of you and bring you home safely so we can all be together again. I don't want to break that promise, Hannah.
On October 23rd, 1944, Hannah arrived to Auschwitz.
Take this group away and leave their suitcases on the platform.
Where are we going?
Shut up. No talking.
Hannah and the other girls saw skeleton faces and huge barracks and other prisoners.
In here, now.